Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. A great night for baseball ahead on the show. It's the New York Mets going up against the Cincinnati Reds. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Just about ready to go. And on the hill in this one, Jeff Hoffman. Chris, what are you looking for from him?
Well, the key for him usually centers around his ability to command all four of his pitches. I mean, he can get by with three if one isn't working, but it becomes a little tougher to keep hitters guessing, especially when you start to get through the second and third time through the order. So we'll see how he incorporates all of his stuff into this one.
Brandon Nimmo swings through that one to lead off the inning. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Well, he left that changeup up, got away with one there, and he'll take it, but doesn't want to make that mistake again.
Next offering is fouled back. The wind of the pitch. Left field. Fraley racing over to make the catch. Here's Starling Marte.
The right fielder, number six. Starling.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. One down, base is empty. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Slapped foul. No score, just getting started, top of the first. The next offering misses, and the count is 1-2.
Well, he's having a tough time getting a pitch by him. As a hitter, you feel pretty confident that you're seeing different pitches still able to make some type of contact.
Fraley under it, puts the squeeze on that one, and there's two down. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Good fastball going early until they show they can make some good contact. You keep on throwing the pitch.
0-2 as he waves at that one. And the pitch. Wouldn't chase that time.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that. We go to the bottom of the first. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India.
Pitch for the Reds. The second baseman,
right side.
Jonathan
McNeil picks it up on the run, sends it over to first. A great play deep in the hole. Tyler Naquin to the plate.
The right fielder, Tyler Naquin.
Popped in the air, left field. Canna moving under this one. Brings it in. That's out number two.
Batting third, the center fielder.
Now it's Nick Senzel. That one's in there, 0-1. Well, who would have thought Jacob DeGrom as a college shortstop and then a ninth-round pick by the Mets was going to turn into this good of a pitcher. Back-to-back Cy Youngs in both 2018 and 2019. Next pitch is popped up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that ends the inning. And 1-2-3 go the Reds. Scoreless after one. Back here at Great American Ballpark, top of the second, and stepping in for New York, Pete Alonso.
The first baseman, Pete
Hoffman, back
Alonso.
To work. Ground ball up the middle. on to first, and that takes care of Alonso.
Batting fifth, the left fielder, Mark.
Here's Mark Canna. And first offering is fouled off. The wind and the pitch. Swings and misses. That is strike two. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Two away.
Well, that was a tough slider right there. He couldn't get a piece of it just to try to keep the at-bat alive. And hitters will tell you that slider, when a guy's able to really tunnel the pitch where it looks like a fastball and then late, has really good bite. So tough to lay off of, because you've made the decision you don't want to get beat by a fastball, and then you swing and you miss. You go back to the dugout shaking your head.
Farmer handles the chance, throws to first, and that is the third out of the inning. Mets go down quickly. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Welcome back. Bottom half of inning number two. And here's the catcher, Tyler Stevenson.
The catcher, Tyler.
Next pitch is popped up.
Stevenson.
Alonso makes the grab. One pitch and one out.
Batting fifth.
Brandon Drury to the plate.
Third baseman, Brandon Drury.
And first offering is fouled off. Second inning here, no score. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Drops into the glove, and there's two away.
Batting sixth, the left fielder, Jake Fraley.
And ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Jake Fraley.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of it.
And that will end the inning. Reds go down quietly. We'll move to the third with no score. Back here in Cincinnati, now it's Dominic Smith.
Leading off for the Mets, the designated hitter,
Hoffman, Dominic. Back to work.
Smith.
First pitch swinging. Kicks and deals. Ground ball right side. And he handles it himself for the out. And now here's Jeff McNeil.
The second baseman, Jeff McNeil.
Next pitch is popped up. Squeezes it. And there's two away.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
James McCann, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. The pitch. And a swing and a miss.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Right through there, got it. And that is that. And the Mets. Back here at the ballpark, here's Andrew Knapp. The right-hander back to work.
The designated hitter.
That one to first. Alonso takes it himself. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Kyle Farmer up to the plate now.
Not shortstop. Kyle Farmer.
Out to short. Lindor gloves it. Two up, two down. Two outs, base is empty. And the batter now is Joey Votto. There's a swing and a drive. That's back there. Gives up the body and makes the catch. And welcome back. Start of the fourth. Here's Brandon Nimmo.
Leading off for the Mets.
Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Next one misses. Ball two.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Swing and a miss. And the count is two and two. And a pitch. popped up. Farmer drifts towards it. Makes the grab, one down. Starling Marte now at the plate. 0 for 1 so far.
Marte.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Kicks and fires. Fraley on the move as he glides back. He's got it, and there's two away.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open now instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
And a pitch. Got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Ready to go, bottom four. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan India.
For the Reds, the second baseman.
Left field, way back there. That's back.
India.
Turning, looking, and that one is gone. That'll fire up the dugout, and they jump out front. It's 1-0.
A good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing. He stayed on it and got all of it.
And now the right fielder, Tyler Naquin. 0-for-1 with a flyout.
Tyler Naquin.
Next pitch is popped up. Escobar settles under it. Puts the squeeze on it. One away.
Now batting. Center fielder.
Nick Senzel getting ready to hit. He popped out his first time. Lifted in the air right center field. Long run, tracks it down. Two down. And now the catcher comes up to him. Tyler Stevenson. First time up was a pop out. In the air right field. Marte under this one. And the inning is over. One scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. It's now 1. Back here at Great American Ballpark. New inning getting started. And now it's the polar bear, Pete Alonso. There's the strike.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
Up the middle, India collects in plenty of time to first, and the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball now out of the air, lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Canna. Good execution.
Mark Canna up now for the Mets. Chopper to second. India picks it up, gets it to first, and a couple of quick outs. Two outs, base is empty. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to it. In the air to left center. Fraley settles underneath it and puts the squeeze on that one. That is the inning. Welcome back. Here's the third baseman, Brandon Drury.
Leading off for the Reds.
The pitch.
Third baseman, Brandon Drury.
Rips one to right and a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff dive.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. First pitch fastball in a great spot to do some damage, and he squared it up nicely.
On the ground right side, 4-6-3, and they turn the double play. Now it's the DH, Andrew Knapp. Grounded out his first time. And fouled off.
Oh, he's got to be pretty proud of this outing so far. Sometimes guys cower coming into a ballpark like this, but he has attacked hitters. Pitching on the road like this is very impressive. This has been a treat to watch.
That one ripped. That's back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. He powers one out to right field. And they tack on to their lead. It's 2-0.
A slider right down the middle of the plate. It's like slow motion for a hitter. You're just licking your chops, waiting for it to arrive, and you want to hit it a long way. And he did.
Kyle.
Next to hit, Kyle Farmer. And he deals. Swing and a ball lifted to center field. Lays out and makes the play. Back here at the ballpark, start of the sixth, John Shambi with Chris Singleton. And leading off, Dominic Smith. First offering misses badly for ball one. Hawaii to kick the pitch. In there, base hit. And the bid for history is gone. The throw into second. The throw to second is offline. Jeff McNeil stands in.
The second baseman. Yeah.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Next pitch is popped up. Votto makes the catch. One down.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat.
McCann, batting with one down, takes a strike. Next offering is in for a strike. Next offering is foul back. And ball one. Got him. So he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Brandon Nimmo stands in with two away as he takes a ball. Smith at second with two down. There's a strike at the knees, and it's 1-1. Not the best swing that time from the first round pick. 1-2 now. Off the outside edge, and now the count is 2-2. And a foul ball. 2-2 now. Swing and a miss. And that is that. Make it. Back here in Cincinnati. Now it's going to be Joey Votto.
Leading up for the Reds. The first baseman.
And a pitch.
Joey Votto.
Foul back our way. And that's out of play. The pitch. And there's a foul ball. Next offering is foul back.
It's really trying to stay in on the hands, not let them get extended, as that's where the potential for damage exists.
Stays alive. Fought off foul. And here it comes. And that one fouled off. Now fly ball to right center. Nimmo glides back. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away.
The batter, number six.
So the lineup second flips over. Jonathan India at the plate. One for two.
India.
Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Nimmo drifts towards it. Makes the grab. And there's two away.
The right fielder.
Now the number two hitter, Tyler Naquin.
Naquin.
High in the air, out to right. Marte has a beat on it. Makes the catch. And that is that. Reds down in order. But they're on top 2-0. On the mound now, Hunter Strickland. And he probably has a little extra in the tank facing his former team. Marte in the box now. No balls and a strike. And the righty deals. Got him. One gone here. A big first out here in the seventh via the punch out.
Yeah, it just does so much to change the outlook of an important inning like this. When you got the leadoff hitter, so critical in setting the table when you got a tight game like this. So a strikeout really puts them on their heels.
Pulls that one foul. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Righty delivers. Up the middle. Farmer handles. Tosses to first. And two away to start the seventh. Now here's Pete Alonso.
The first baseman. Pete.
And a foul ball. Two down. Nobody on. That one fouled off. Swings and misses, and good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. And welcome back. And now here's a speed threat outfielder, Nick Senzel.
For the Reds, the center fielder, Nick Senzel.
And the pitch. And he hits a ground ball right side, fires over to first. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
Now back.
Next for Cincinnati, Tyler Stevenson. This to center field. Nimmo makes the grab. Two down. Brandon Drury, the next to hit.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field.
The other way. And a base hit right there. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
First pitch swing in, went up there with the plan to be aggressive. Didn't try to do too much with it, just a really controlled, simple swing. We don't see a whole lot of that these days with guys trying to launch.
Well struck, right field. And it one-hops the wall. The relay throw. And he's out. Cut down, and that ends the inning. Reds leave one as they're unable to add to their two. Back here at Great American Ballpark, now the left fielder, Mark Canna. That's in there. That's strike one. Next pitch is popped up. Drury in position. Hauls it in, and there's one away.
Now batting.
Now here is Eduardo Escobar.
Escobar.
Next pitch downstairs, and that is ball one. Right-handed reliever. He swings and fouls one off. The 1-1. Good eye right there. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
That one in for a strike, 2-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. And it's fouled away. Righty to the plate. Stays alive. Here's a 2-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there are two down. Two outs, base is empty. Dom Smith stands in. First pitch, and he just misses. Fouled off. He was late. Two outs. And that one fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. Out towards right center field. Senzel gets under it and makes the grab. And that's the inning. Nothing doing for the Mets. And there. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Seth Lugo. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Seth Lugo.
This one in the air, right field. Marte has this one sized up. Hauls it in for the out.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Up next is
Kyle Farmer, the next to hit for the Reds.
Kyle Farmer.
That one hooked foul. Here comes a pitch. Out towards left center. Canna heading to the alley. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And there's two down. In now for the Reds, Joey Votto. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. The 0-1. Up the middle. Lindor handles the chance. Tosses to first. That's out number three. Nobody left for Cincinnati, but they hold the 2-0 lead. Luis Sessa on a pitch out of the pen here. Trying to protect this lead. McNeil now at the plate as he swings through strike one. Foul ball there.
Man, he'd like to have that pitch back.
And the right-hander deals. The punch out there and one away.
Well, we saw a solid effort out of their starter, and the bullpen is following suit. It's just a good day as a manager or as a pitching coach when you can hand the ball off to multiple arms and get stability from all of their performances.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
The pitch.
And McCann fouls it off. At the belt and fires. And down on strikes he goes. And they're down to their last out.
Well, it's kind of tough right here. Closer comes in and he strikes out the first two hitters. It's hard not to feel defeated, and then this is going to go quickly. But you got to go up there, maybe try to find a way to choke up on the bat, spread out, put the ball in play, and maybe you can extend this inning.
Next offering is fouled back. Hit on the ground to the right side. India gloves it. Throw to first. Ball game. And the Reds claim the win here behind some great pitching and defense.
Great pitcher's duel in this one. You get to a certain point where each pitcher is trying to outdo the other, go a little bit deeper into the ball game. And for these guys, it really came down to a few key at-bats. This was a fun one to watch.
2-0 your final here in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
Cincinnati Reds, 2 runs on 5 hits, no errors, and they left 1 man on base. For the Mets, no runs, just 1 hit, no errors, and they left 1 man on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 23 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.